constantly changing. Most see a land of people stricken with hardship and stress, where fear and violence operate hand in hand. The deficiency of love and caring has taken its toll on the Arabian people, who desperately seek to share their concerns and overcome waves of opposition to their central way of life. They are tied face to face with the dominating evil forces that seem to have a firm hold on that region. There is little room for apathy when faced with the consummate challenge of survival. Prevailing differences of national character threaten life's essentials. There is little or no benefit in debating the motion of the pendulum. The Luxor House, an Egyptian charity organization, dares to dream outside the roots of affliction and openly shares its order in an effort to battle the dismal dregs of disadvantage. The message and dreams of its handicapped population are a fishing net for compassion.